The second biggest break of the Mueller investigation, the indictment of 12 Russian nationals who allegedly hacked into the Democratic National Convention server and stole classified documents. The operation was allegedly instructed by the Kremlin and carried out by a military intelligence agency. A trial date has not yet been set.